Pope Francis met with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy at the Vatican. The trip is part of Zelenskyy's tour through Europe to meet with world leaders. The two exchanged gifts during yesterday's meeting. The Pope gave Zelenskyy a bronze cast peace symbol of peace, and Zelenskyy presented a painting depicting the brutal Bucha war, tragedy in Ukraine. The Pope has been a mediator in the Russia-Ukraine war. However, the Vatican has been criticized for not directly blaming Russia for the war.